Here you can see your backtracker's notification settings. Just enter the channel's name and hit the Save button. From now on, all the notifications related to this tracker will be sent to the selected channel. For example, if I add a comment to a work item of this tracker, you can see the notification about the comment edition.